First, I'd like to thank you for raising the most beautiful woman I have ever seen. And for allowing me to marry her.
Thank you, Kola.
Thank you.
Thank you for standing by me all these years.
If no be you, half of the things I don't accomplish with this life, I feel no fit.
I know everything. When are you going to get that? Soon you'll be king.
Yes.
Hey, the man of the hour.
I don't think I can do this thing.
Do not embarrass me this day.
I'm so sorry, mommy.
You're really ready to get married to a man who does this to you.
He beats me.
So you're telling me you're willing to let go of everything.
Maka wants love.
It can't be that bad.
You still want me to go for the wedding?
Yeah.
If anything happens to me, look to our brother.
What I do know is that he was a very violent man. And you know what they say.
What in God's name is going on?
If you live by the sword.
I don't know. He just vanished. I can't find him anywhere.
I need you to find the people who did this. And make them suffer. Help me!
Please. Sarah, we're no longer good girls, okay? We're fugitives now.